Hi, this is Edward Douglas of Midnight Syndicate from Chardon, Ohio.
And I'm Gavin Goszka from Willoughby, Ohio.
And we're here on the set of Midnight Syndicate Live at Cedar Point's HalloWeekends, which we're doing every weekend through November 1st.
Yeah, what this show is basically about, it's a multimedia production that incorporates not only our live music, but also film and acting, and we have a live singer, and it's just a lot of different elements coming together to kind of tell a story that's a little interactive. I'm not going to give anything away, but it's very much an intense kind of ghosty story.
Yes, for those of you that like spooky, a little bit of the spookier side of Halloween, it's the perfect show for you because our music kind of sets that atmosphere and then... Right. Yeah, we've been creating, Halloween music CDs that are used in amusement parks and homes at trick-or-treating time and everything for about 17 years now. We've never actually put together a live show because we wanted to do something
On the scale, basically, you know, that was very involving and everything.
Yeah, something very visual, and the opportunity had to come together, and it did. We launched a Kickstarter, asking our fans and everybody to support us in putting together a live show, and Cedar Point reached out to us. They've been using our music here for about as long as we've been doing it, since 98, and they said, would you like to do the show here and at HalloWeekends? And we... Perfect opportunity, and working with them has been fantastic, and it's through all these people getting together and working together that we were able to put together something I think is really special.
It's been a trip. It's weird to be, because we've done music we've composed together and recorded for so long, but this is the first time we've actually like played together on a stage, and it's been a lot of fun, but it's very strange and surreal in some ways.
I mean, 17 years, it's like the first time I was looking across and Gavin's playing and I'm playing with him. It's just, yeah, it's surreal. I couldn't have said it better.